have business with the scow. Our captain is not taking visitors.
Hey, you tell Petrov his old buddy Barrett is here to see him. He'll want to talk to us right away.
Barrett? From Constellation? You're specifically on the list of people not allowed on this scow under any circumstances.
Oh, right, right. Forgot about that. If I could just talk to Petrov myself, I'm sure he'd want to put that all behind us.
Go away. No one uninvited aboard the scow. Captain's orders. The captain does love letterers. I hope I can trust you. All right. I'll clear you to dock. Keep yourself out of trouble, or we'll have every hired gun in the cargo bay after you.
Got a moment? Let's catch up.
Who let you on board? Thought Petrov was done hiring mosquitoes. Or maybe you're after something from the captain's collection. Oh yes, the rock. He's not selling it. But if you want to hear him laugh in your face personally, go right ahead.
Yeah, we'll check with him directly if you don't mind.
Go on then.
Let's chat. Don't know why Petrov pays for all this junk, but at least he pays.
Wait. I wasn't aware we had the visitors. Vadik, you didn't tell me we had visitors.
We have visitors.
Excellent. Now that you've gone to all this trouble to get here, you should make yourself at home. Relax. Kick up your feet on the tables. I don't care, they have scorch marks on them anyway. The artifact? Ah, you must mean my latest curio. I have never seen anything like it. Intricate pattern details, a metal that feels soft to the touch, yet bears not one hint of wear or tear. Ah, you are out of luck, my new friend. I cannot part with it. I know, it's a fickle man who falls in love so easily, but what can I say? Mi amore. Tempting. I do love showing off. But my security team will have a heart attack. It would be against all those protocols that I admittedly told them to make. Oh-ho, you do have a point. Because it's mine, that's why. That's what Vladimir said. I'm not interested. No. No, for once I have to lean on my better judgment. The vault has to stay closed.
Enjoy your time on board the Scout.
You! My favorite person! Besides everyone else, of course. Do you like my ship? Stole it myself! Well, technically I salvaged it from scrap. But who wants to be so dreadfully dumb?
A lot of the guards here are bounty hunters, smugglers, or salvagers from the fringes. I'm not sure.
You know, if it were up to me, we would.
Hear there's alien creatures on board the ship? Got work to do.
gone.
Gone? I hate it when this happens.
Yeah.
down.
Thank you.
bring it! Choice. well, right? I have to talk about the Starborn. Right? It could be the... Or... Well, they would def... I just have so many. We just need more data. There has to be a way... It's one of our few... This could be a turning... Or it could be just the... Or a gazillion. All we know... Agreed. And who knows? Hey, when you're not busy, let's chat. I've been meaning to think... I could have handled it. It's good to be part of so many. That's why I've been in. Just wait. I'm guessing Gourmet. Don't worry. Speaking of which, your work with. Just figured I'd. You know, it's hard to imagine. I would have never done. And I never would have. That's right. But for the choice, Irvin's been gone. Yeah, don't worry. I've ignored my feet. I'm just fortunate. I mean, where else? On that note, what's on your mind? Yes, let's meet. Thank you. Right. Later. Carrying a lot. You want to take a moment to shuffle things around?
Thank you. yourself out if you carry all this stuff.
To go through your things and lighten the load.
No, now isn't the best time.
I need to be talking.
Oh, pardon me. Was that your stomach or mine?
Thank you.
find anything worth selling or using? Let's talk. When you have time, of course. how long we're gone, it's always good to be back. I know now isn't the best time, but I need to talk with you later.
I like to think of myself as your emotional support.
Copy that. Stay on course while we escort you in.